repulsed by her ragged appearance. And he sneered really again and turned the old woman away. But she told him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is like the wind.
And when he dismissed her again,
the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late. She had already seen that there was no ugliness in her. And as punishment, she transformed it into a hideous beast that placed a powerful spell on the castle and all the way there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside the castle with a magic meter by his only window to the outside world. The robe she had offered was truly an enchanted rose which would bloom for many years. He could learn to love another and earn their love in return by the time the last petal fell. Then the spell would be broken. And if not, he was doomed to remain at peace for all time. As the years passed, he fell to despair and lost hope. For who could ever learn to love the beast?
Thank you. still alive stands a chance against you. And no good for that matter.
That's true, LeFou. And I've got my sight set on this one.
The adventure story?
She's the one. The lucky girl that I'm going to marry. The most beautiful girl in town.
Oh, yeah, but...
That makes us best. What, I don't deserve the best?
My daughter? you two?
I don't know.
A little bit of dust is hot. No, I'm not out of here. No family ever saved him, except one uncle who loved me. You let that pass. Depending on you say or do, you couldn't make it later. You are your mother's daughter, therefore you must last.
Lord God, no more. Well, the problem
ladies! 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 I'm not getting married! Don't tell me no looking like that is going to change how you feel about me.
Oh, no, never!
And we'll solve our little rendezvous, won't we?
Oh, yes! Always!
Good! Well, if I'm going to be married, I better propose to the bride. Toodles!
Dessert.
I love this earth, it's my dream, this world. Give my hurrah, give the kiss, and son is the best. dinner. Where is she?
Oh, have such a tea about her. Won't be a minute.
I thought I told her to come down for dinner. What's taking her so long?
Shower her with your compliments, and bless her with your wit. Now we invite you to relax. Thank you.
Monsieur! Thank you so much for coming on such a short notice.
You do know I've never been in need of the assignment that you. But with my old trusted guide and your little fellow here said you'd be able to make it work. My wife. Oh.
You see, I want my heart set on marrying Beth, but she's a little persuasion. It's like this.
advice.
It's my fault.
Love me.
Somehow, my prince, you must find the courage to take that chance.
Heed, master. Look at the roads. There's some little time left.
You can do it, master. I know you can.
Thank you.
Things change?
I guess so.
I'm not afraid to Oh, Mandela! Oh, Mandela! too much.
Right. Maybe you want to go.
Yeah. We have one more public show tomorrow. God bless you all. Good night.